room.
Wake up, get out of your bed.
What? We're gonna do an epic hike and we're gonna sleep in the mountains today.
How do you mean today? It's 7 a.m. Art.
But do we have everything that we need for overnight camping?
No, we need sleeping bags.
So we need to buy sleeping bags now.
We got the sleeping bags.
Okay, Arwin.
Gonna get some food.
Perfect. It's gonna be our first time tramping. This is on the menu.
Nice. So we got everything we need for the big, big hike today.
Pinnacles hike, been on our mind for so long. But today we're finally gonna climb this mountain.
So we're gonna put everything that we don't need in the van. And everything that we do need for the hike in my backpack.
And we're ready. Climb the pinnacles.
First mission, cross the river.
Big, big, big adventure. The first time ever that we do an overnight hike.
And we are back on track.
Nice.
First orange mark of the day. This track.
It isn't made for the tourists. A long time ago, they were cutting kauri trees. So that is why they made these tracks for the pack horses. Fact of the day.
Epic.
Half an hour in, and I think we're getting old. Already need our first water break. Part climbed a million steps.
This is also cool. This is a very old rail.
Sometimes the trail looks the same, but of course the surroundings change all the time. So I think it's really cool to show you guys how the trail looks like. So are you ready? There we go. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! In the middle of nowhere. Continue the trip.
And here's the proof. They used it to cut all the trees down. Check it out.
And now only 5% of the kauri trees are left. The native kauri trees. And that means that at every hike in New Zealand, you always have to clean your gear, your shoes, to stop dieback. True story.
First epic view of the day.
Pretty deep.
But that's not the reason we're here.
You're going even higher.
Arwin, why is the water brown?
I think it's because of the iron.
The what?
Iron. Iron. Iron.
Iron.
Iron. Every day I'm drunk.
How do you like the hike so far?
I think we are 4 hours in.
Check this.
We have a new update.
And we think the pinnacles are over there. Look at that. Wow. To the hut we go. We are almost at the hut. Almost. Guys, we're almost at the hut, I promise. Guys?
There it is.
There it is. I told you, almost at the hut. Cool. In the middle of nowhere. Welcome. Thanks.
So we just checked in our hut. And apparently this is the biggest hut in the whole country. 80 bunk beds.
80 bunk beds, baby.
That's Arwen's bunk bed. That's mine. And what are we gonna do?
Now we're gonna go to the top of the Pinnacles. How about that?
We are literally on top of the highest summit and a full 360 view of the whole beach. And scary as.
Wow.
Guys, this was the top of the world.
Sick.
The sun is setting, but we are coming back. That's for tomorrow.
Art, it's time to go. Morning, guys.
Day two.
Little bit yellow.
It is 8 a.m. Super early. It's a lovely day again. And I'm stoked. Yes.
We will see you guys on the top.
And we are on top. We skipped all the walking here, walking part. Guys, we're gonna show you the best of the Pinnacles,
because that's how we roll.
This is the end of the video. We brought you all the way up to the Pinnacles, but don't stop watching yet, because we're gonna give you a sick end sequence of this beautiful place. For now, I want to say thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to the channel to rebel along, and then we see you guys next week with a brand new adventure.
So we try to cross.
So bad. Arwen is going for it.